Okay, welcome to part two of the SCT-87 tape deck demonstration. And I've already made the changes so that now I can demonstrate the bottom unit for you. I have the tape that we're using in the playback deck. So I'm going to go ahead and hit play and again show you the different settings as it plays. Okay, that's normal bias with noise reduction off. Noise reduction on. Now it's chrome metal bias with noise reduction on. And noise reduction off with the same bias selection. Now we'll put it back on normal. Okay. Now, before I go to the record deck on this unit, I want you to hear something. For some odd reason, when the tape goes towards the end, the sound gets a little bit growly. I call it growly. Like something's not quite right with the belts or with the mechanics of it. And I cleaned it real good yesterday. I cleaned the heads. I even demagnetized the heads. But still, for some reason, still sounds kind of growly. Listen to it and see if you think so as well. Yeah, it does sound a little kind of growly, gargly. I don't know what you want to really call it, but it's not a pure sound on that deck when the tape goes towards the end. That's why I flipped it over. Other than that, it seems to have the best quality out of the three tape decks that we've tried already, because we've tried this one, and we've tried this one, and this one. Now let's go ahead to this one and see what kind of results we get. And again, I'll show you the noise reduction and bias selection. Okay, it's on normal. Now it's on chrome. Now it's on metal, and that's with noise reduction off. Noise reduction on with bias in metal position. Chrome position. And now normal position. And now noise reduction is off. So there's the fourth deck. That one sounds about the same as the other two on the top unit. But this one over here has the highest quality in the high range. It's probably either because the heads are misaligned a little bit, or maybe the heads are just starting to wear out, because both of these units, as I said, were around 1989, so they're like 19 years old, and they've both been in use up until I updated my equipment I would say more like probably earlier this year, because as you recall, I did use one of the SCT-87s for recording level demonstration. And if you never saw that video before, do check it out. So that way, if you're trying to make good home recordings, you'll get good level results and good quality. So that's the basic features and demonstration of the SCT units. And up here are the cables. These are the cables I'm going to include with the decks. Right here. These are the cables I'm going to include with the decks so that the person that's going to receive them won't have to go out and buy cables. Because I got a ton of cables, so I figured might as well just throw those in with them. Now, let me turn both of these around. Let me unplug it first, because I want to turn these around and show you the backside. And we'll just flip them both at the same time to save time. And here's the backside. And as you can see, they both have the input output for line level and also microphone. Let me get a little closer and then readjust the camera so you can see the jacks. Okay, there's the input and output line level jacks, and there are the microphone jacks. And just to show you, they're identical on this unit as well. And what's so neat about these two units is the microphone jacks. And what's also interesting is that they're on the back side of the unit. Whereas on some of them, like this SCT-36 unit that I have here in the shop, see how the microphone jacks are on the front? That's sometimes where they put microphone jacks on tape decks, or they don't have them at all. They just have the line input and outputs, no microphone inputs. So that's what makes these pretty unique. But even though these are pretty unique, I haven't used them that much. And I figured, why let them sit? I can donate them to charities or give them to somebody that can really use them. So I wanted to get them on YouTube, so in case you're looking for a deck like these, or if you still own one like these, that you'll know the features a little bit better, and also know the quality in case you're looking for one. So that's the demonstration of the SCT-87 tape decks. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope that you'll be watching for more videos yet to come. This is MusicMan0150 signing off, also known as Gary, and hope you have a great day.